be on Apple TV for those of you who have Apple TV. And Jose Barrios will be the starting pitcher tonight. Yeah. As the Jays try to keep that third wild card spot, trying to stay ahead of Seattle and others for that spot. Yeah. And a couple roster moves. Yes, Kevin Kiermaier will be back in the lineup tonight.